Good morning, Rose City family and friends. Please stay tuned for your weekly announcements. Calling all volunteers. If you would like to volunteer for one of the following committees during the Rose City 15-year anniversary celebration and pastor's installation on July 3rd through the 5th, please sign up at the Connection Center. There's setup, cleanup, hospitality, decor, and food. Ladies, the Ladies Day program webpage is up and running. You can find all of the details about the event right there. If you're interested in attending our program in April, please pre-register at the rose4cs.org/ladiesday. Flaming Roses volleyball season is underway. Tuesday night's game will be at 6:15 p.m. at the Jacksonville Community Center on court number 1. Your support is greatly appreciated. You're invited to a Black History Month program at the College Heights Church of Christ in Pine Bluff on February 29th from 10 a.m. till noon. Mayor Shirley Washington and comedian Keith Glasson of Power 92 will be the guest speakers. For more information, visit the Connection Center. Hear ye, hear ye. All K through 5th grade girls, you are invited to attend the 2020 Tea Time Talks Conversations on February 29th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the home of Tammy Kane. Dress in your prettiest tea party attire and come join us. Hats, gloves, and pearls provided. To ensure we have enough for everyone, please sign up in the Connection Center by today. For more details, see Tammy Kane or Terry Allen. The Central Arkansas First Sunday Fellowship will be held at the East 15th Street Church of Christ in North Little Rock next Sunday at 3 p.m. Be sure to support these efforts. Join us March 7th from 11 a.m. till 3 p.m. for a resource fair here at the church building. The information will be geared toward 9th grade through adulthood. It's sponsored by UA Pulaski Technical College, Job Corps, Workforce Services, and UALR to benefit the Rose City community and surrounding areas to help prepare for a brighter future. We need members to join us to door knock in order to promote the resource fair next month. Come out on Saturday, February 29th from 10 a.m. until noon. Your support is needed. February birthdays and anniversaries will be celebrated on today immediately after worship. For details, see Brother Jermaine Andrews. Thank you for your time and attention. For more information about The Rose, visit our website at therose4cs.org or feel free to look us up on Facebook or Instagram.